Hello students, welcome to Punjabi class. Today I will teach you a new letter of Punjabi Varnamala. And which new letter you are going to learn today that you have to guess. For guessing that, look at these pictures. The first one is, what's this? This is a house. And the second one is a pot. And the third one, watch. And what do we call a house in Punjabi? We call it kagga kar. And a pot, kagga kada. And what do we call a watch in Punjabi? Kagga kadi. So today we are going to learn kagga. Before reading kagga, let us talk about what we have done in our previous class. In the previous class, I taught you gagga and I hope you have finished page number 23 in good handwriting. And your today's work is to read page number 9. For that, take out your Akhar Gyan book and open page number 9. And here we will read two new letters of Punjabi Varnamala. Let's start with kagga. Kagga. Gh. I have already written gh, but you have to write. Write down gh in front of kagga and read it. Kagga gh. Now come to the first picture. Kagga gh. Kadi. Kadi means watch. Write down watch at the top of the picture. W-A-T-C-H. Watch. And read it. Kagga gh. Kadi. Kadi means watch. Now come to the next picture and read kagga gh kar. Kar means home. H-O-M-E home. Read it once again. Kagga gh kar. Kar means home. Now come to the next picture. What's this? This is a pot. And start reading. Kagga gh, kada, kada means pot. Write down pot there. P-O-T, pot. Now, we have learned kagga. Now, we have learned kagga. Kagga, koda. And we are going to learn unga. Unga, khali. That means no word starts from unga. Anga comes in the word. That means it comes in between the letters. For example, kangan.
Anga. Anga. Khali. Bajao. Tali.
So, if I ask you to read page number 9, how will you read?
Kagga gh, kadi, kadi means watch. Kagga gh, kar, kar means home. Kagga gh, kada, kada means pot.
Now, anga. Hindi sound for anga is anga.
Anga, khali.
Anga, khali, bajao, tali.
I hope you are now able to recognize the letter kagga along with its Hindi meaning and the letter anga along with its Hindi meaning. And you have learned so many words starting from the letter kagga along with its English meaning. And for anga, you know no word starts from anga. It comes in between the word. Your today's work is to read and revise these words with English meanings orally. Thanks for watching the video.